Amanda Harnoff is a first-year student at Holy Name University. She plans on becoming a special education teacher who can relate to her students.
From my school experience, I was a special ed student, so I knew what it was like to have a certain stereotype and a certain stigma associated with kids in the special ed program. And the stigma that usually went with the special ed program is you're not smart, you can't do certain things like the other students.
Amanda broke those stereotypes when she received a high school diploma, and she's still breaking them today.
I want that stereotype and that stigma to kind of be gone and say, you know what, it doesn't matter where you came from, it just matters where you end up.
Amanda plans to hopefully graduate in 2015 with a Bachelor's of Arts degree and continue her education to receive her teacher credentials in special education.